In Barbados, a nice round of applause for Roy Callender.